here for us at the temple.
All right.
As we take time during this service to recognize and appreciate our pastor, Reverend Thornton.
All right.
We're thrilled to have you here with us today. And trust you enjoy an inspirational and enjoyable time in worship service to the Lord.
All right.
To the flock.
I am Gillespie, 2 and 3.
God shouted hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The people of God said amen.
Amen.
If you're happy and you know it, come on.
Amen.
Truly, truly, truly my heart is overjoyed. You know, I learned as a young fellow that very young. People don't have to be nice to
you.
But when they do, you learn to say thank you. And so therefore today I want to say thank you to everyone.
Hallelujah.
Thank you to everyone for showing the labors of love to the Allen Temple Church family. God knows I love you all.
Yes,
this has been a very tedious year.
That's all right.
My first appointment. The Lord allowed people to give me the opportunity to serve. And I thank God for the opportunity. Allen Temple. I mean it from the bottom of my heart.
Yes, God.
And no matter where life takes us, always remember that I'll never forget you.
Yes, God. All right,
I'll never forget how you all have invested your time into me. When I first got here, I said, I can only be as good as you all teach me. And this year has been a year that has taught me a lot of things. I can say that I've grown up a lot this year. But yet, still, God, He's faithful. He's faithful. And I'm appreciative of each and every one of you.